Hello everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring. So, the main thing I want to do this time is experiment with some different weapons. Like, I like this scythe, I really do, but it doesn't really fit my intent as playing a strength faith build. This is at best quality and more probably better as, you know, like Dexta-Colt or something like that. So, let's just look around. I mean, we've got a few things. I might try a halberd.
Well, I took you now.
Or a big axe.
Your arms, then.
We got an axe from Godric, right? Something big. I want a big one. I might go to a greatsword if I have to. I'd rather not. I feel like I'm too comfortable with the moveset already and I want to get better. I don't like the colossal ones, no matter what. This might be interesting. We don't have the faith for it yet, but maybe a fire sword. Potential. What does it need? It needs sombers. Okay. I'm looking for weapons that need sombers, because I have sombers. This would be a bleeding one of those. But it's much more dexy. This is a strength of faith weapon. But we can't equip it yet, so that's not what we're gonna mess with. These weapons. The Omen Killer Cleaver. This is kinda dexy. This isn't bad as an axe. This I don't have the dex for even. Godric axe. We just got this one. You know, we might end up using an axe. I hadn't thought about that. Like, this isn't that bad. But, okay, what else? We just got this. Great Stars. Which looks really good, actually. It's a bleeding hammer. But it is regular upgrade path. And I'm looking for some somber. We have a Banished Knight's Halberd plus 8. Already. Where did we get that? It's DC. It's very dexy. It isn't our faith version. This one has, This is from the Tree Spear guy, right? It's holy damage. I kind of like the idea of having a choice, so a holy option, a fire option, and a physical option. What else do we got? Claws. That's it. Nothing else big. There is a holy scythe, but again, look, it's e-scaling in strength. It's not intended to be. Let's try this golden halberd. I'm interested in that other one also. And this. The Great Stars. It just seems very nice to have, like, bleed as a passive. Okay. Let's just take a look at that. To comparing the damage. We won't be able to get a good comparison here. Because we're, you know, we're, in a safe area. Where do I want to play today? In Caelid? I don't think we cleared that yet. Maybe we'll do that. Alright. So, we are at 416 with this weapon. And this is 527, but it is split damage. We gotta be aware of that. And it's not scaling with strength as much. It's scaling with faith more. So, one hand. R2. follow up R2. Roll. We're fat. We need to drop that. I like it. It works with our, it matches our armor. Running, it's a thrust, a sweep, okay, two and. So slam, sweep, sweep, slash, slam. Charge is an overhead. Roll, running, it's a poke, running R2, a sweep. Let's just try it for a little bit. Oh, what's the effect? Granting self and nearby increased attack power and defense. So 527 and 23.7%. .588 and 29%. So it's a small amount of defense, but yeah. It's not on the weapon either, so we could still potentially infuse it, right? No, it's not infusible. Okay. And I have FP buff? Maybe just because I'm, I don't know. So we'll just give it a try for a little bit, see how we like it. See how well it staggers. That's one thing I'm very particular about. I like that the overhead R2 is a sweep, not a slam. Guardian garb is actually pretty looking. Is it heavy? It's very light. It's cloth. Engraved golden garb. Huh. Poke doesn't do much damage. Yeah, the R1's kind of weak. Alright, I shouldn't be using Ray of Strength anymore, right? Because it's not really strengthy. Like 516 to 527, that's kind of minor. I'd rather have like maybe more health. I'd rather have something that lets me break faster, but I don't think I have one. Yeah, it's only charge attack power of sorceries, incantations, and skills. I want charge attack powers of, you know, my my basic attacks. So this would actually help a little bit. Because we are doing holy damage. Yeah. Let's just go with some health. Alright, here's our first challenge. Decent damage. Oh yeah, this is the one that does rot. Hey, don't rot me. Oh. Oh. Oh my god, I keep on hitting something. This little narrow path sucks. Yeah, that was a bad idea. Well, we're not getting staggers, but the damage is really good. Might just be because of the upgrade level. Green burst and flame shrouding. I'm keep looking for the one that makes it so you don't take, you can avoid a hit, you know? Let's see if there's anything behind. Oh, hey! There is! Yeah, I don't know why I have a plus focus buff. Just from equipping this thing, is it? Does it mention anything about that? No. This is one where you keep going down. Okay. Let's go straight first. Oh, a rot area. Great. Thank you. Well, there's the lever. I had assumed that the lever would be in the other direction. Sigh. Crabs. Yeah, that's not expected. You know what? This feels like the way forward. We need to check to make sure we didn't miss anything down here. Great. The holy damage helps, though. At least it doesn't rot me. Oh, that's the door. Ah! Okay, let's kill the boss first then. Oh, great! It's two of these. I remember this fight. At least our damage is good. Now let's see what's up those stairs. I'm liking the halberd. Maybe it's just because we're fighting weaker enemies. But it's got some nice thwacks to it, you know? The R1 feels weak. But the R2 is nice and meaty. And it's not that slow. Maybe I'm just benefiting from the jump attack. Be wary of behind. How did I lock onto that? Interesting. Gives you endurance, but takes away a mind. Oh, this gives me a mind. Ah, I got it. I wondered. I was like, why did I have, why did I get FP? I got it from this. Well, I don't... A bit of extra endurance isn't terrible. That one fell down. All right. Well, that wasn't that bad. This thing's awfully ornate. Like, I tend to prefer my weapons to be a bit more, you know, functional looking. Or at least, you know, I don't know, kind of deadly or cool or edgy. Whatever. Alright. Well, so we just continue east? At some point, I'm going to have to go fight the ants. Here, let's skip all these dudes. That's a lot of dudes. Do you explode? No, they rot. Okay, never mind. You guys have fun with that. Ah. That's the clue that that's there. And we got dogs. random people in chairs. Can we get only one of these dogs? Hello? Ah! We procked the giant. Won that one. So what were you eating? Some Radon soldiers. Come here, bird. I like how it's nice having a high overhead. Wow, okay. Just die, please. So you can go for vulnerable bits. Which, again, very much makes you want to play Monster Hunter. Hello? Okay. Excuse me. This is a great start. Okay. Do we have enough to level? No. Need a bit more. Just barely got it. I remember this fight being hard. I think it's like a double fight. I think I'll just push a level before we do it. We don't have to worry about getting our souls back. So 29,186. Uh-oh. Wow, man, you came all the way out here. That's impressive. Faith. Let's start raising our faith up. So faith is giving me 2, strength is giving me 3, dex is giving me 1. Not optimal, but I want to be able to try that other weapon too. Where is the way down? There it is. I'm just gonna go for that kill. There we go. The other one we can deal with on its by itself. Your overhead. Then he does it when I need to go after you. There's a lot of virtue in having a big weapon that hits really hard, and then you can back off and just choose your timing. As opposed to having a smaller weapon that's with perhaps the same DPS, but requires you to actually get more hits and be in range of the enemy for longer. It's why I don't like dual daggers in Monster Hunter. You don't see me. That's so satisfying when you can do it. But when you miss, it looks embarrassingly bad. Uh-oh. Wow, they hit each other. Not many enemies hit each other. Thank you. Hefty Beast Bone. Is this the area I think I already did kill them here. No, I killed a group over here like that. This is a different group. Too late. Too early. You guys explode, you dudes. You know, one of the Knight Riders had a weapon like this, right? I don't think we got it. We haven't killed that one yet. I'll have to find him. Because I'm just enjoying the moveset. I mean, I'm enjoying the damage, mostly. But the moveset's fun, too. So down there was the way to the... not the ant place, the other one. The one that's got the... what's it called, people? The primitives. Jumping? Ah. This is the big dragon one, right? Up ahead. Let me just put one of these on my bar so we can grab some runes when we kill it. If we remember. I hear a dragon over there. Hello. What is big enough to kill? Oh, a dragon, of course. Hello. Yep, come on. You're making excellent progress. Just keep going a little bit further. Don't turn around, I'm right here. It's stuck on the branch. Oh my god. Come over this way. Dragon, you're an embarrassment. Here, knock the tree down. Can't you, like, hit it or something? Fine, come this way. There you go. Did I just knock over myself? Yeah. There we go. Yeah, we'll kill it while we're here. Okay, we got it. Oh my. Surprising amount of damage. Such a weak creature. Yeah. 3,000 souls. Wonder what's in this jail. Celia Jail. Oh, a sorcerer. Okay, you can cast that a lot of times. Might be a good summon. It might give damage. While I'm in there meleeing the boss. You're not really that close to Celia. I mean, it's well, I guess you are. Never mind. Yeah, it's within sight. Oh! That must count as a respawn. I'm not here. You can't be attacking me because I'm not really here. Oh, that's the big dragon. I didn't even notice. It's so big, it like just blends in. Let's get the grace first. So one issue is this is not a bleed weapon. We need a bleed weapon. Ideally a fast bleed weapon. We have a dagger? No. Sleep. I mean, we do have this, the Omen the Cleaver. We have our scythe, of course. How much is it? This is 55, and the scythe is 55. It's slow, but we'll just go with this. Unless I can't equip one of these? Sure. Oh, this is it. I was like trying to... How do I get up to it? It's looking for me, but it can't find me. Let's use the thing. And the bleed proc. There. Good deal. Apparently the meta for people just, you know, if you want to start out pretty strong, you just come right here. And you kill the dragon, you get 100,000 souls, and then you can level up pretty quick. It's only 3 levels, but hey, whatever. That's kind of far. I know we've got horrible bats in here. Oh. Hey, got him out of the way quick. Oh. One more scary one. Stop what you're doing now. Look at that. Looks fancy. That's a medallion, right? I think it's Dectus. Right? I'm not sure, but I think so. Yep. Dum da 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 da. I'm in a Final Fantasy mood. I don't know why. I'm trying to decide whether to, you know, I haven't played it in a few expansions. So if I were to play it, should I start over from the beginning? Or should I just continue my character? And I'm kind of inclined to start over. And if I do, maybe I should stream it. Any interest in a Final Fantasy playthrough? Might be fun. Stop what you're doing now. Final Fantasy 14, I should say. I refer to it. I could do all the other Final Fantasies too. That'd be fun. I haven't played the first two. I probably wouldn't like them. The Japan only ones. But when I say like Final Fantasy, it's like when I say Warcraft, I don't mean like Warcraft 1, 2, or 3. I mean the MMO. XP up here. I failed. I don't think I need to get up there anyway. Oh, hello. Nothing behind. Be wary of bad messages. Ouch. Did not even know that guy was staggerable. A big rat like that? And I was wrong, that was not the amulet. The amulet was upstairs. So what's this? Ah! Which one is that? Greatly raises attributes. Yeah, 5 vigor, 5 endurance, 5 strength, 5 dexterity. That gives you 10% more, take 10% more damage. I'm too bad for that. There was somewhere I could jump off, like right next to it, right? Or somewhere around here. Like, I saw it just a moment ago. Well, that's not what I meant, but... Okay, wow. That's a strong bat. I couldn't get down, I couldn't jump at it because it was near the edge. Maybe I hit it and I pull back. If we could find the other bat that attacked us, that'd be preferable. There it is. Come on, bat. Oh, that's the Colossus that kept killing us over and over again. I remember him. Maybe this time we're going to have to kill him. We could have at the end of our last playthrough, but I forgot about it. There's an air... Is that the big air tree? No. That's a small air tree. Where's the guard? There he is. We could try it. Damage not quite as good. Well, same damage, but... I can't see! I thought that was a different attack. Now I'm just doubting myself. And you're spamming, man. I'm gonna use one. just don't take too long for let me kill you, dude. Don't get greedy. I got greedy, but it worked out. $118,000. Nice. Is that it? Opaline hard tier. Boost all net. Yeah. I think that's it. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe that's just a flat damage negation buff for a short duration rather than the bubble. No. I'm kind of not liking that. I need to go down that way, though. I got a lot of souls. Wow, there's like four of you. I thought there was one. There's like six of you. Never mind. I'm just gonna keep going. Hello. So how are you enjoying this fine day, Scarab? Whoa, what was that? Oh, it's a dragon, okay. It's just a dragon, not to be worried. There's another one, over there. I don't even know where I'm going. I should follow the road and get that map. There it is. And mayhap you will give me a grace. Oh, dog. This is where all the animals are. All the sheep and things and kids. Could this be a dog? They're trying to attack me. That's adorable. Okay, shot first.
Well, there's been an aid. How can I help?
We've got the samurai set. Beast repellent torch. Pacifies wild beasts. I'm wondering, like, I don't know what that actually does. I could try it. You can mess with that at some point.
Have a safe.
Thanks, dude. There's a nighttime battle here, right? With, like, a ridiculously hard dude, if I remember. What do we have in our physic? Boost charge attack power and restore health. More likely to break stances and charge attacks. I like it. Okay, so faith 20. Let's push ourselves up to 36. Actually, well, no, we can do that. That's easy. Let's keep pushing our vigor up to 40 first. Alright, it needs nighttime, right? So, past time. Oh, it's all rainy. Hello? I thought I was like right here. Try up? Skeptical. You know, we had trouble with the other one. It didn't spawn a Church of Vows either. Maybe there's a requirement before things start spawning at night. Sky shot. For him. I think I'm kind of annoyed. I don't want to deal with Celia right now. So let's leave Caelid for now. Go do something else. Oh! Never mind. That's a lot of damage. Wow, yeah. Not yet. That's a lot of damage. You think you're strong, and then you get two shot. Yeah, let's get out of here. We could. Okay, no, actually, I have a good idea. Let's go home. Let's switch to using the axe, and then we'll try that out for a bit. So I wanted to try this. Magma Worm Scale Sword. It's a fire weapon. Looks like a Monster Hunter weapon too.
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your own.
So just from there, how does it compare? This is 456 compared to the... ...495. So a little bit less. But we're not two-handing yet, so never mind. We don't have a good comparison. Maybe that was one hand to one hit. And where do we want to test? Out in Nyarnia somewhere? We could go south. You know what? Let's do that. Let's clear Castle Morn with this weapon. Just as a way of, you know, testing it. So this is now 489, which is less. So R1s, they're swingy. R2 is smashy. I kinda don't like that at all. L2? Wow, okay. One-handed. See, that's a good R2. We'll give it a try. We'll rip through everything here like tissue paper, of course. I mean, this is a starting area. I don't know, it doesn't feel any better than my scythe. It feels kind of very similar to my scythe. The jumping R2 is very short range. It's the same thing as the regular R2, but you start up from higher. Kalamar. And that's why I don't want to do a greatsword, because I've done so many playthroughs of Dark Souls with claymores. It's like almost my go-to for a new game. Claymore or longsword? Why'd I come up here then? I guess it lets me avoid having to fight the pumpkin head. Yeah, you can stop that now. I got feathers poking me. Someone fell over. That you guys are programmed to be attacking. So, next playthrough of the game, and I know I'm a little early to begin discussing this, but you know, I'm still thinking ahead, just trying to decide what I'm going to do next. I'm thinking I'm either going to do something with, like, a focus on parrying. So, like, a dagger build. Hey, the dude's not here. Huh. I guess we're too late. We must have progressed the quest line or something. Anyway, either a build focused on parrying or a range build. You know, a bows, perhaps. Bow only. What do you think? What would be your preference? Yeah, we've only got 5,000 souls from all this work. Not much, not hard work, but you know. It's a little tedious. Oops. Was expecting rats. But instead there were slimes. moveset's easy to use. I gotta admit, this is comfortable. Whereas the halberd, sometimes I have to, you know, think about the angle I'm attacking and that kind of thing. The thrusting attacks are a little tricky. But it doesn't mean we're doing everything as a slash attack. That strengthens the final attack, right? And unfortunately, we mostly just hit once or twice. Thought about using the weapon here. Apparently it's like known as like one of the better quality weapons. But I wanted to do with something, well, it doesn't really matter, it can all be respect. Like when I was able to turn the Reaper That's where the rats are. Like it feels like you can turn almost any weapon in any other type of scaling. Unless it has some sort of innate elemental. Like this. Actually, it might be a colossal weapon, and I don't use those. Although I suppose I'm going to have to at some point, just to learn their moveset and all that. The overhead slam is good on the halberd. I like it. Alright, I think there's a crab back here, right? Crab! I do think it's funny when you stab something with a sword and it catches on fire. It's a little weird effect. Hello. I can do that too. So is that actually a great sword? No, it's a colossal sword. So yeah, it has that crappy swing left and right moveset. Alright. Da 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 Bum, bum. Let's get that map. Gotta be along the road somewhere. There. Come on, leech. Those really slow-moving claymen, you dudes, they take forever to reach their boundary. So you end up having to, you know, be in combat forever. You've got a pot. I can already buy these at home. I thought I could jump into that. If I'd be going at the right angle. So like this way. Turtle shell. Shield. Could this be a dog? I guess I have to open him up first. How are you supposed to know that there's one here? Maybe it shows up at certain times of day. Or it walks around, and so you can see splashes. I don't know. Bum, 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 bum. Looking to see if there's anything else around I need to do. There's some star shards.
Bum.
Bum. Ah! We have a meteor strike. No reward for that? Nothing? Disappointing. Okay. Let's go to this tree. So south from here. This is a Radagon statue here. I didn't even notice that. So used to Merica statues.
Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom. Tree people! I was hoping for more of your armor set. This is probably going to be painful for you. I know it was for me. Oh, I hate that R2. Bubble tier, that's it. Okay, so it's in the easy area of the game. Okay. Yeah, so far I'm thinking this weapon is a no. It's good if we need a fire weapon, but for our day-to-day, I'm feeling I'm liking the halberd better. Or the scythe. I hear some Latin chanting. Weapon art's nifty. Thank you. Oh, did I kill the horse? I didn't mean to. No, he's still there. That time I meant. Da 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 dum ba dum. See that? Look at that. That's... he has so little range. Dude, you almost killed yourself. Now you're trying to kill me. All right, and that's not active. Oh, we need to sit before we can leave. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch back. So. Gold halberd for now. And. I kinda wanna get back to my hat, so I need another point or two of endurance. So I need 37. This is probably a waste. I shouldn't push levels. Runes are for getting to the next tier, not for actually leveling with them. At least that's the way I view them. There we go. Now we can wear this and it'll be medium. We look great. I mean, like, I'm feeling the lore, you know? And we have decent negations. I guess we have to teleport. Where should we go? We were all the way down here. Did we get everything, or was there more stuff? There's probably more stuff, but... Eh. I kinda don't want to bother anymore. What would be something fun to do? There's a dragon on the bridge, right? On this bridge? That'll be fun. Oh, this dude's still angry at us. Let's die on him a few times. Why not just... Nice. Okay.
Put it away. I won't forget again.
I see that rune of death you have right there on your hand there. Want some more death root?
So please.
You know, what's the story with the boss right outside of here? He's kind of like... Nothing else in the game really looks quite like him. He's like a super gargoyle. Maybe. Anymore. Like, I wonder if we could kill this guy. Well. No, it's just a standard gargoyle. He's just big. He's a big gargoyle. That thing you do there, that's cheating, man. Spin the wind move. Whoa. Back to the sword. I don't know why you don't do the sword all the time, man. It's like better for you. Really? Back to the axe? Okay. Okay. Fair enough. Maybe he knew what was best. I wonder if this guy is parryable. I mean, he's got some really telegraphed moves, but at the same time, his weapon's pretty big. It seems like the thing that's probably not parryable. Which is sad. Do your weird sword thing. Oh no? Okay. Yeah, screw you. That was new. Got me. Yeah, I don't have the heals for this. Okay, we could get this guy eventually, but I'm not having I'm kind of having fun. But I think I'd rather come back and, you know, be able to, like, get him down where it didn't feel so desperate. You know what I mean? Because right now it feels kind of desperate. Let's see if the dragon's just bad. Like, at level 120, that guy will be not so hard. I bet you can make this dragon fall to death. As stupid as that sounds, but I bet you could. Okay. Uh-oh. Don't do that. You keep on doing the really bad attack. Like, you just don't want to have any fun, dude. Bad timing. With. Right into the fire. Whoops. Roar. Yeah. It's a shame I can't hit him very well. He's too tall. Last heal. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I wasted a gold pickled foul foot. I thought I was going to kill him in just a second, but then I forgot. I don't have any healing on my flask. It's all about damage. So I should have used it right away. My bad. Let's do better this time. Great start.
Hmm.
I can't even swing at him. Too bad. Might be too far. Yeah. Too bad. Nah. Come on! Yeah! Oh, that was fun. How close are we? Not really. And I'm gonna switch this back. More likely to break enemy stances matters to me more than charge attack damage. So it restores half of total HP. Or no. No, that's the whole point of the thing we just got, was that it lets us dodge an attack. We want the bubble. There we go. Oh, do I have anything on my bloodstain? Nope. Too bad. Alright, I think that's enough for now. So, I'm happy with the new weapon. It's a halberd. I mean, I hadn't really planned on playing with a halberd. Is this guy dead yet? Yep, he's gone. Spellblade set. Which is not bad looking. Sorry. I wish I knew. I think I got to your quest too late. Does the woman say anything? Not you. Sorry, man. I don't think. I want you to hold me. You again. Would you like me now?
You are so very warm.
May I ask a favor?
My dear, might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them?
Weathered dagger. That's new.
A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. I'd like you to find the... It's a very... Dear Roger, like the ancient, the black knives, along with the... Then good day to you.
Oh, Roger is dead. Sorry. So you gave me a dagger. It was once a special weapon of gold and silver intertwined, but it's now worn down and marred by a black gash. She could tell me who its owner was. I mean, this isn't very helpful. Gold and silver intertwined. D? He has gold and silver armor. Okay, here, give the weather dagger.
Well, what have we here? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me.
I think I might have made a mistake. Like, do you have anything to say about that?
I am pleased. Would you like the blessing is still a would you like now?
Can't we just talk like normal people?
You are so.
And it's done, I guess.
Then good day to you.
I hope we didn't make a mistake there. Get rid of the stupid blessing. Which reminds me, before we finish, and I know I'm always saying last minute things, the dude that was in, at Godric's place, he's supposed to turn into a shop, right?
Now I can turn on.
You know, I gave you a chance.
What did you do? Stay back, you raven.
But I'm free.
There.
I can do.
I gave him a chance. I wonder. I know I've talked to him before, and he was a shop, but for some reason he didn't want to this time. Oh, Dung Eater's here.
Have you ever felt the curse, the pox upon life itself?
Apparently not.
You are but a lamb.
You no longer.
I've been long without peace. I asked you. Be thankful that it is all that...
Nope. Let's buy these. We always need more of those. Longbow. 914. We have a composite bow already we can use, though. And that's it, I guess. Okay. Actually, how many do I have of those upgrade cards? Let's get a few more of those. So I need 12. 7 and 9. Just to make sure I can equip it. I want to have a bow if we're going to go fight ants. This composite bow. It's ED. Let me just see. Was the longbow a bit better? No, it's also ED. Well, we have the stats for it, so.
To lay out your arms, then.
I don't think I want to spend threes on it. Because we don't have a way to get those yet. Can I equip this just without causing problems? No, that would make me heavy. So I could drop down to 'Omen Killer. It fits. What is back here? Who are you? Hello?
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well.
Who are you?
I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Fear.
Ah!
Deathbed Companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the exalted. We, who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day, welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise. The Lord of the many.
That's D! Oh my God. Meek. I just realized. D is spell bearing in the twin set. I'm sorry, D. I shouldn't have given you that dagger. It made you all thorny. Is Fia gone then? Does she not want to give me any hugs anymore? Oh. Let's sit and see if she comes back. Wow, like everyone in this main room's gone now. I don't even remember where this guy went. Where'd he go? He was looking for, like, his servant? And she went over here. Aww. No more hugs. There's a cool looking cloak she was wearing, though. It is very ominous just sitting there. Okay, I'm gonna stop here. Thank you, everyone, for watching. Until next time.